except for on the extreme, angry, and furious fringes of society that believed Rhodesia or South Africa were admirable states. And so I think he was a hate-filled young man. I think that we suddenly seem to have a lot of hate-filled, very solitary young men grasping onto any hate-filled ideology. I think we have serious problems with race in society, but I think they're not easily extendable to shooting people who are in the middle of a Bible study. I think that's a different order of magnitude.
And the counter to that is people who say, but this does not occur in a vacuum, that the climate surrounding this is pernicious and it invades people.
Yeah, well, I think there is a pernicious culture of racism in society, but it's not the kind that leads to this level of hate, this level of alienation. And he was reacting against things. He was not reacting with things. Now, that doesn't mean people who fly the Confederate flag should not be criticized. It doesn't mean people who utter racist things should not be criticized. But that's a mainstream debate. This guy is off on some lunatic fringe.
Just briefly, I think obviously there's something terribly wrong with this man, that he should do this, and there aren't lots of people around.